pray to get out by saying together,
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead and buried, he descended into hell, the third day he rose again from the dead, he ascended into heaven, and seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty, from there shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the celestial church of Christ, the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Jesus. Holy. 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 Majesty Lord.
Father, we want to go into your word. Father, Lord, speak your word to us, Lord.
Amen.
Appear to us, Lord.
Amen.
Touch our heart, Lord.
Amen.
Touch our soul, Lord.
Amen.
Let your name be magnified.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Se fun wa ba ye o le se awa yo du pe
ope o
haleluya
haleluya
mami and daddy ma be no eba e je kan dide omi as you are standing, you are safe and standing. I want you to think from January 1. You remember January 1st? We are here together. The end of the prophet and the prophetess of the Lord. In your city. It's one that preached on that day.
Yes.
He was here. We had it. It was like a couple days ago. It's more than 300 days now. More than 300 days now. That Lord share for you. Who protects you?
Only God.
Who guides you?
God.
Mommy, it's like yesterday.
Yes.
You have been eating that food, the same food that you had, that some people are in hospital right now. But that food, you eat it and you are still alive.
Thank you, Lord.
That dream that you dreamt, some people dreamt that dream and they are underground right now. That dream that you have to leg it, they attack you, they fire you, they strike you, but you are still standing. They push you, they move you, but you are still standing. Pandemic is flowing around, but you are still standing, you are still moving. Oh my God, thank you, diabetes, for praise the Lord.
Move on.
Imagine. Oh my God, thank you, diabetes, for praise the Lord. Oh my God, thank you, diabetes, for praise the
Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Oh my God, thank you, high blood pressure.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
It is in grace.
Thank you, Lord.
It is in grace. It is not my doctor. It is not my medication. It is not anything but the grace of God. You are alive. It is not that your children are alive. It's not that you know how to protect your children. It's not that you know how to protect your husband. It's not that you know how to protect your wife. But you are alive today.
Hallelujah.
I want you to go into spirit. In this moment, I want you to pray God. With every strength that you have in your body, in your soul. Because today, you see today. Next time you are going to see this one, it's going to be 2021. 2021 to see another one.
Thank you, Lord.
It's going to be another 370 years again.
Hallelujah.
This is the last new service.
Hallelujah. Thank
for
you,
2020.
Lord. Yes.
If you know what God has done for you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you are going to bathroom, you can go. Some people
thank you, Lord.
You can go to bathroom for 5 days.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah to your
some
name.
Some people there. Some people, they have to go to doctor before they can go to bathroom. You are not being yourself. Oh, you are a oh, my Jews, they keep kidney, I go fail. Oh, my Jews, they keep okay, I go fail. God has protected every part of your body. It is not my body, my mind, but by the grace of God. Oh, yeah.
Lord.